A shark sighting near Black's Beach has lifeguards on high alert. The shark was spotted yesterday during a busy beach day, and experts say great white sightings are just becoming more common, and while that's a good thing for the species, it does pose a few problems for those who love the water. Fox 5's Misha DeBono is live at Torrey Pines State Beach with the details on that. Misha.
You know, recent studies do indicate that the number of great white sharks along our coast from San Diego all the way up to San Luis Obispo are in fact increasing. But here's what's interesting. They are juvenile or newborn sharks. And based on what we know about that, yesterday's attack on a seal was most definitely a juvenile because of the size. It was 7 feet, and the fact that that sea lion got away alive.
Signs warning of a shark sighting greet beachgoers Tuesday on Torrey Pines State Beach.
I will still go back in the water every single time.
Not keeping many out of the water, a day after lifeguards say they saw a 7-foot great white just north of Black's Beach. They followed a sea lion's bloody trail in the water. Out of an abundance of caution, since the shark was feeding, they asked swimmers to get out of the water. According to Dr. Chris Lowe, who runs shark labs out of Cal State Long Beach and has been studying newborns and juveniles for 18 years, if a seal gets away from a shark, it's because the newborn or the juvenile is not skilled enough in the attack just yet. He says newborn great whites are about 5 feet long and juveniles are 7 to 9 feet.
So right now there's an aggregation of juvenile white sharks off San Diego. And those aggregations form along many of our public beaches. So some of those sharks have been there for about a year and a half, and this is the first time we've seen aggregations like this off San Diego. We've seen them in Santa Monica, Huntington Beach, and off Santa Barbara, but this is the first time in 16 years that we've seen them off San Diego.
And yeah, that's important because that means it's true. We are seeing a lot more sharks, not the adults, which are much more aggressive, but rather the juveniles. And when we see a thing like a seal being attacked, but yet swimming away, it still doesn't survive. They say that that is a clear indication of a juvenile or a newborn shark. Coming up, we're going to talk more with Chris Lowe, Dr. Chris Lowe, about his project and his plans to be here in San Diego, where they are tagging these juvenile sharks to monitor their behavior and hopefully someday come up with some type of a early warning system for lifeguards. For now, though, we are live at Torrey Pines Beach. Misha DeBono, Fox 5 News.
We're eager to hear that conversation. All right, Misha, thank you.